Hey there, TZ here, and today we will be checking out. Apparently, Tommy in it has a girlfriend now, so yeah, I guess. Well, that makes me the only single one, so if anyone wants to hit me up, you know. But, anyways, you know, yeah, we could check out his girlfriend, I guess. See who she is, yeah, be real, cause, you know, and yeah, how she's like, I guess. Like these types of videos, make sure to drop me a like to let me know. And make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. And without further ado, let's get right into the video.
What does WAP stand for?
God, you can tell he's a virgin.
Bruh.
What the fuck?
No, right?
When the co-star of two-star movie, Laid in America, KSI, insults you like this, says this about your legacy, you know it's time to reveal the truth, the thing you've been hiding for
hey,
so damn
kid
long.
As well.
It's time to announce.
This. Yeah, I have a girlfriend.
Okay, hi.
Jeez. See the title, so I don't need to explain. The light's flickering.
I'm nervous to do this video, man. I've never shared anything like this with the internet, ever, in my entire life.
I have a girlfriend, yes. She's actually in the room. Hello. I'm looking at you. You can't see her.
Hello.
I don't enjoy your presence in my life. Look, to prove it, you hold the little lighting clip and it will change it. Change it. I don't want bright yellow. That's annoying. So I'm not. Stop. Please stop. Don't slap it like that. This is my job. She sat right there. She doesn't want to be in any videos. You know, there's a lot of you, right? There's quite a lot of you. And this is going to be a short video. I've got a lot to say. Like the time you met George Not Found. That was, what with Twitter about to just end, feel like I want a more permanent place to say this, to announce this. Because I want to be honest with you guys, you know, I'm going to dream up. I love you guys. I don't know you. I filmed a 20-minute long, like, heavily animated, really good story time video about how I got my first kiss. It all led up to our first kiss. Probably shouldn't talk about that on the internet. Yeah, you're shaking your head.
Yeah, no shit.
I was teetering on publishing it. About to. I thought, you know what? I'm sharing this with you so I can be... You're just on your phone. What? Sorry.
Bruh.
Right. Bruh. As I was gonna hit publish, I thought, fuck, I want to be honest. It's important that I don't hide the fact that I am covered in women. Woman. One woman. What? Not
one woman.
That I can't say that anymore. Oh, yeah, don't look at my old tweets.
Yep. True.
Trying to think, is there a way that you can stand in the...
Don't put the plastic bag up.
Just hold your breath.
No.
Honestly. Look, proof that you exist.
What the hell?
So this is
why does it look so wrong?
What I'm like now. Wow, look at me. I mean, you need a name. So you're N now. You're N. Put your hand in frame, yeah. Yep. Yeah, nice. Yeah, great.
Hang on his bit. Nice.
Sorry about this. So, yeah, all right. You know, elephant in the room. In the past year, I've done a few jokes, all right? I'm gay.
Gay. Wait.
I'm not straight.
I'm gay!
Funny story, actually. Now, I have a story for every time you met one of the, just my gang. And one of them was eating rampant. So, for the past year, I've done a joke that I have a very, very gay crush on my friend.
Can I just say, you are looking big tonight, my god.
And then you met him. It turned out you are the two most very similar people. They're like the same obscure bands. What were the other things? You like the same anime?
Female Rambo. Like, oh no. Oh no.
My reaction to every other YouTuber not having a girlfriend.
Now it feels weird to be the only straight Minecraft YouTuber, but I'm proud to represent the... Look, honestly, everyone, I just wanted to make this video because I feel like I've been hiding it from you all. I started YouTube all these years ago so I could just have fun and be myself. And I feel like this year I've slipped away from that. I've moved out. It's been a big year for me. But I feel like now's the first time to kind of let my guard down a bit and just let you all know I'm a slayer now. I'm a billionaire. I'm gay, you know. Do you think I can keep that in?
Bro.
I'm a YouTuber, I'm a wanker. I'm actually gold digging you for happiness.
How does it feel? You're my girlfriend and there's nothing you can do about it. Oh. No,
oh, please shit. Don't break up with me. Ever.
The people, they mocked me, you know, said I never have girlfriend.
You die alone. You die alone and kill yourself.
No, not me now. Let's have 18 children and make them work for me.
18 children. bro.
Why are you looking at me like that? I'm not sure if this will be funny.
Imagine she actually wants it.
Horrified at me. Well, you know, I guess that's that. Well, there's going to be a lot more content to come, but right now I'd like W's in the chat. I'd like super chats. I'd like favorites. This is a new era. I have a girlfriend now. I can make about a third as many jokes. Let's see what this has in store for us.
Anyways, yeah, apparently he has a girlfriend now. Damn, his girlfriend is actually true, and that is actually. So yeah, I guess if you like these types of videos, make sure to drop me a like to let me know. Comment down below who you want me to react to who has a girlfriend, probably many of you, but yeah. So thank you also so much for watching and staying tuned to the end. Subscribe, like, check out my live streams over at twitch.tv/easyplays where I record these videos. Bye. Thank you also so much for watching. Hope to see you in the next video.